This is the 2017 KTM 1090R. It's got the bash plate, crash bars, it's got heated grips, service history, just had its 40,000 K service, had its major at 30,000 Ks with receipts. Got a few little marks on it, just on the crash bars and stuff. Case. Just done 40,000. Case, fire up.